Gets the hook.
All right. Yes! That's great. Standing old.
Celtics 8-3 overall. 4-1 at home, 4-1 on the road. The only home loss was to Cleveland in overtime, and the layup is good as Tatum getting right to the hoop.
To the basket, nope, tip. Up ahead, Tatum checks it down, throws it down. Tatum on a cut off, a nice pass again by Brown. Nice screen. Tatum gives it up, gets it back. Takes it in the paint, he throws up a little runner, and that stays down.
That's what happens when you're a superstar. Superstar player, those ball for them. Another good possession by Cornette defensively.
Right. Tatum. Tatum, 7 on the clock. Finds an open man to knock it down. Derek White.
Tatum's eyes were pointed at Luke Cornette.
Pretty crowded up there at the scorer's table. It's like six guys. Trying to get back into this game. But shots like that keep going down. They're waiting a little longer.
Mike Gorman and Brian Scalabrine on the call with the C's up by 9.
Theo, they're rebounding the ball. They're assisting. And Grant Williams, looks like the ankle is doing all good.
Tatum, he pulls up the 3. Tatum takes the bump, gets the bucket.
Trying to put on the Ritz for the second part of this third quarter if they can. Brown isn't going to miss a shot. Nope, he made another one.
Tatum, 2.
That's a great offensive possession. That ball moved around when Tatum got it back. The middle of the floor was wide open for him to go to work.
Wolford again.
Ooh.
Back-to-back 3.
A little body English to get that ball to come in.
Tatum. Banks it home.
That's just great offensive play.
He goes all the way to the basket. No, throws a wild kind of hook. Williams is there. Gets it ahead to Tatum. Back to Williams. Going to take a 3. To Boston here. Whoa.
Oh! Whoa! Where'd that come from?